seamos un pelín mejores y un poco menos egoístas.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, esperanza.
In this common endeavor.
Well, esperanza.
Oh, let's work together.
We must embrace a new era of engagement. Because the time has come.
For us to be sustained, it has to be shared.
Oh, we can smell
the time has come.
That's right, don't get sick. If you have insurance, don't get sick. If you don't have insurance, don't get sick. If you're sick, don't get sick. Just don't get sick. That's the Republican healthcare plan.
They make me charge.
If you get sick in America, die quickly. That's right. The Republicans want you to die quickly if you get sick.
I agree.
Afford to live? Are we at that point? Are we so heartless? How can we not be? The resources exist for your father and mine to get the same treatment.
Yeah, we're in agreement, but first we gotta lay down some high speed rail. Get out the main, take your daddy with the leftover chain.
How can we be so heartless? How can we be so heartless? What more I'll be talking to you at than the defense of the life of each innocent.
And roll the ancient dice. Then hire a focus group and have a human sacrifice.
A lot of people are asking today, why do you think the committee selected President Obama?
I believe a prize for peace should go to the biggest one.
They're giving Obama a prize for not being George Bush.